buying a ring online and don't know what size to buy? This is actually for measuring rings. Just put your hand in this position, then pull like this. That's the size of your fingers. Which is like this later buy rings online. Don't worry about buying the wrong size.